Welcome to Malayali Soul Channel. Today dated October 5, 2021, Tuesday. This is Indian Express published from Thiruvananthapuram, and there is an important news about the K-Rail project. Chief Minister confident of getting early approval for Silver Line. Detailed project report has been submitted to the Union Railway Ministry, Finance Department and Central Cabinet for final nod. Thiruvananthapuram Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan on Monday informed the Assembly that the vetting of the project report of K-Rail by various central agencies has been progressing and the final approval for the project can be expected any time from now. The detailed project report of ₹63,941 crore Silver Line Semi-High-Speed Railway line by Kerala Rail Development Corporation Limited, K-Rail, has been submitted to the Union Railway Ministry, Finance Department and Central Cabinet to get the final approval. Already, NITI, Ayog, the central government Apex Think Tank and the Department of Expenditure have given permissions for the project. Accordingly, the state government submitted a proposal seeking a foreign loan of ₹33,700 crores to the screening committee of the Union Finance Ministry. It will forward the loan proposal to foreign money lending institutions like Japan International Corporation Agency, JICA, ADB, Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank, AIIB, and German Development Bank, KFW, said the Chief Minister in a reply to a question. However, the delay in getting the final clearance will result in cost escalations of the project, according to the sources. NITI, Ayog had earlier said the project cost will come around ₹1,26,000 crore, not ₹63,940 crores as estimated by KRDCL. Speaking to TNIE KRDCL Managing Director Ajit Kumar, we said it is true that the project has been pending with the Railway Ministry for final approval for over 1 year. A 1 year delay is normal as compared to other infra projects. Even the Kochi Metro Rail Extension Project proposal has taken around 3 years to get final clearance, he said. The KRDCL has been going ahead with environmental impact assessment, environment management plan, social impact study, rehabilitation and resettlement study and the indigenous people plan. There is no need for EIA for railway projects, but it is required for availing foreign funding. And KSRDCL is 100% hopeful of the project, said Ajit Kumar. The state government recently declared KRDCL as the special purpose vehicle for availing a loan, ₹2,100 crores from KIIFA for meeting the cost of land acquisition for the project. There is a friendly atmosphere among religious groups in the state. The government will involve everyone in the development of the state. At the same time, the police have been asked to identify and monitor people spreading fake news with the intent of causing communal tensions. Pinarayi Vijayan, Chief Minister of Kerala. That's the news. Thank you.